Hello and a warm welcome to everyone across the globe. We should be on the way very shortly. The players will be with us any time now. And here we have Austria against Spain. I'm Peter Drury and this is Jim Beglin. A delight to have him on board.
Hi Peter, it's great to be here.
Jim, who do you reckon is pivotal?
I feel I've got to mention David De Gea, one of the best goalkeepers in the world. Iker Casillas himself has tipped him to be his long-term successor, and that's heady praise indeed.
I'm thinking the same. He will be a central feature, no doubt. Well positioned to make that interception. Gaia. It'll be a throw-in. Piqué. Gaia, Hesse, and back out it comes. He'll try from distance. Arnautovic. The ball's come loose and the chase is on. In by De La Feu. Firmly met. Really didn't have enough to concern the defence. Dragovic. Arnautovic. In the end, it was possession without penetration, the kind that only frustrates managers and fans. Battles to win it back. Now it's Morata. Now it's Hesse. Looks like a good ball through. Danger averted for now. Tries one! Now it's De La Feu. Good clearance and very necessary.
De La Feu can't hurt you with his back to goal, and I think if they can keep him facing in that direction, then the only thing he can do really is to just lay the ball off, and he's not really going to cause much trouble if he continues doing that, so I think they're defending him very, very well.
He's made sure that that won't get through. He's got the ball glued to his feet. Spoon forward. It's Hesse. Oh, he's broken through. It's come loose. Missed by a fraction. Through ball is intercepted. Played it short. Morata, goalkeeper's ball. De La Feu gets it back. Thiago, and it's Hesse, hoists it high. Oh, that had to be more accurate. De La Feu, it's one! And the follow-up, goal, Spain! And it's Spain who take the lead. A pretty simple finish in the end. What do you think, Jim?
Peter, that was just a defensive act of generosity that was always going to have a painful ending.
Spain give themselves the perfect start. Can they build on it?
That's the way you go about things if you want to qualify. It's superb.
Looks to thread it through. Gaya boots it upfield. Who's going to make this theirs? Knocks it towards the front. Passes it through. Arnautovic. Nothing wrong with that tackle. Ball won cleanly. Morata. It's Morata! And he's there to hoof it away.
That's good defence. Plain and simple, good defence. They refuse to allow a turn.
Alaba, sort of run down the left wing. Roberto tries to get it forward quickly. De Lofeu looks to dink one in. Away from immediate danger. Looks to slip it through. And he's on his way! Yeah, he's fouled him there.
Well, it was deliberate, it was cynical, and you have to understand the frustration of being denied a clear opportunity, but it had to be done.
Well, that looks like a final warning, still no card. He's having a go. Good clearance now, can they make something of it? Oh, the ball's come loose! And it's on Arnautovic. Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger. Arnautovic gets it into the middle. Can he put it away? Half-time whistle goes.
I'm sure they'll be very happy with their first half performance and the scoreline. They'll definitely want to maintain their momentum now and finish the job.
Spain go in at half-time with a slender one-goal lead. So just 45 minutes to decide the fate of this group.
Well, 1-0 may be good enough, so they may err on the side of caution and get more players behind the ball instead of running beyond it. They could even try to spoil it from here, we'll see.
Out to the left it goes. Early ball. It's gone a long way up and away. Ball's loose, who's getting there? Spain get themselves out of a self-dug hole.
He had a decision to make there and he got it absolutely spot on with a beautiful piece of timing in the tackle.
That's a foul. Simple decision for the referee. The referee has resisted the temptation to go to his pocket. It's just a stern lecture. Baumgartlinger with the ball through. He's done very well to get to that.
That wasn't the easiest of saves by any means, Peter, and I think his instincts were, well, they were just razor sharp.
Has got rid of that. Good challenge, he just stood firm. Baumgartlinger done very well to intervene. Oliver Torres Jesse Rodriguez tries to stroke it through. And the cutback. And in it goes! Two to the good! They have breathing space! That is a fine goal, really efficiently done.
Yeah, I just thought he wanted that more than anyone else on the pitch, and it was fully deserved. He gave it everything he had.
Spain take a two-goal lead, and things should be comfortable from here on in.
That second goal is such a polarising effect on prospective moods. I mean, one team are under more pressure now to get the next goal, and the other will fancy their chances of turning two into three.
Arnautovic really struggling to influence the game.
Well, it looks like he's been the one who's targeted as the danger man here, and as a consequence, he's getting the special attention. They're getting players around him quickly, they're giving him nowhere to go, and I think pretty soon he could be getting frustrated with this.
The defence can get it clear. Cuts it out. Well, it's a safety in numbers approach to defending here.
Yeah, but dropping deep can bring more trouble.
Yeah?
Well, shots from distance and space in wider positions, besides the obvious issue of inviting most of your opposition high up the pitch.
It's Thiago. Chip through. Clears it out of harm's way. Piqué. Spain haven't made a substitution yet. Good running with the ball. Can they build on it? Promising cross.
Well, what was required then was a little more patience. He didn't have to cross it so early.
Gaia. Thiago, a good deal hanging on what they can achieve here. A point will do. Who's ball? Who's going to get there? Arnautovic. Keeper's got good distance on that, and he's made certain that won't get through. Challenge, but well within the laws. Well, that's clearly not what he wanted to do. Thiago battles to win it back. Aimed long and direct. Lobs it in gently. Morata. And that is going out for a goal kick. Ivanovic seems now to be all about width.
Well, when you have the personnel to create...
Oh, it's there! Right back in the game! Really outwitted one-on-one. Once more, he gets the better of the keeper.
Peter, I can tell you, that was nothing short of a cold-blooded execution.
We have got ourselves a game here.
I think they've done so well to get back in it, but it's important now that they don't become over-eager in chasing another. They only need one more chance. Patience is key.
Forward it goes. And that's not going to find its target. Pumps it upfield. Isco. Is it in? He's missed, but not by that far.
Well, for me, he had a very decent crack at it, but it has to be said that the odds on those from distance were never really that good, and you'd always favour the keeper in that instance.
Referee's had a good look and given a corner. Managed to get it away. And it's Roberto. Roberto gets it back. It's a loose ball. He's been taken down and the referee has pointed at the spot. Spain has been handed a game-changing chance. And he's going to have his name taken.
Yeah, well, they were exposed and vulnerable, and he knew he had to do something to prevent a goal then.
To further improve their position of comfort. Calm as you like, and they're running away with it. Oh, never in doubt.
He just didn't let his nerves get to him. He struck that with conviction. What a penalty.
Well, it's an inspired substitution. Terrific move by the boss.
Well, the instruction from the manager would have been, go on and make yourself a nuisance and see if you can snatch a goal. Mission accomplished.
Spain could not have picked a better time to snatch a two-goal lead. Is there still time for a response? Tries a through ball. Down Bartlinger. Time added on, 4 minutes. Now the pass. Piqué. It's a promising run he's making on the right. Now it's Callejon. Looks to thread it through. Morata tosses into the area. And that is that. Spain through to the next stage of their European mission. Knockout next. Well, in the end, they have strolled through.